Good morning, children. How are you? Are you keeping well? Yes. Welcome back to our English class. In the previous lesson, we have learned the story of the rainbow butterfly and poem The Swing. Did you write and complete your book and copy? Yes. And did you study? Yes. Very good, children. Now you are studying from home. So you might have missing the school and your park, isn't it? Are you missing? But through the previous class, we have gone to the park. Yes or no? Yes. Today we will recall how we are getting ready to come to the school. In the early morning you will get up. Then you have to be fresh yourself. Then what will you do? You have to put the uniform. And what is this, children? This is a comb. What you will do with this? You will comb your hair. Yes or no? Then what is this, children? Ah yes, it's a red ribbon. What will you do with this? Ah, you have to make two ponies on your head. Yes or no? Very good. Now what is this, children? This is a pair of shoe. Then after putting the shoes, what you want to do? You have to tie the laces. See, the boy is tying the laces. Yes or no? Did you understand? Yes. This is the way you are getting ready to come to school. So, our second lesson is for my babies. In this lesson, there are three characters: Sarah, Mummy, and a little boy. These are the three characters. And Sarah is getting ready to go to the park. And a little bird is getting ready to welcome its baby birds. Okay? So that, let's watch through this video how they are getting ready. Shall we? Yes.
For my babies, Sarah is going out to play in the park. She wants to tie her hair. She is looking for her ribbon.
I cannot find my red ribbon anywhere.
Look carefully. It must be there.
I can't find it. It's not here.
Don't worry, we will find it.
That's strange. I put it on this table. Now it isn't here.
Are you sure you left it here?
Yes, I am. I left it here on this table. Now it's gone. Has it flown away?
Sarah's ribbon did fly away. A little bird flew away with it. The smart little bird saw the red ribbon on the table. The ribbon looked soft, so the bird carried it away in its beak. The little bird wanted to use it to make her nest soft. Sarah looked out of the window at the tree outside. There she saw something red in a nest.
Look, Mummy, there's my ribbon.
Yes, there it is. Never mind. The little bird wants to make her nest soft for her babies. Soon baby birds will come out of the eggs. Let her keep the ribbon. I will get you a new one.
Okay, children. Did you enjoy? How was the video? Did you understand the story? Yes. Now open your book, page number 16. Now I will explain you the lesson line by line. Okay, so keep your finger under each line. Sarah is going out to play in the park. Where is Sarah is going? Sarah is going out to play in the park. She wants to tie her hair. Before going to the park, what she want to do? She want to tie her hair. She is looking for her ribbon. In order to tie the hair, what she want? She want a ribbon. So she is searching for the ribbon. After that, you can see a conversation between Sarah and Mummy. Mummy is doing her own work in the kitchen, and Sarah is calling and telling, "I cannot find my red ribbon anywhere." Then Mummy, "Look here." So Sarah said that, "I am not finding my red ribbon." Then Mummy said, "Look carefully, it must be there. You patiently you search for it, then you can find it." Then Sarah, "I can't find it, it is not there." So Sarah said, "I am not finding it, it is not here." Then Mummy said that, Mummy also is coming, and Mummy said, "Don't worry, we will find it, let's find it, you don't worry about it." Then Sarah, "That's strange, I put it on this table, now it is not here." That's strange. Strange means something unexpected things happened. "I put it on this table, I have kept the ribbon on this table, now it is not here. Now when I look it, it's missing." Then Mummy, "Are you sure you left it here? Are you sure that you have left it here itself?" Then Sarah, "Yes, I am. I left it right here on this table. Yes, I am sure that I have kept the ribbon on this table. Yes, now it's gone. Has it flown away? Yes, whether it fly and go." Okay, did you understand? This page, did you understand? You can see in the picture, Mummy and Sarah is having a conversation. Did you see? Yes. Now, take the page number 70. And here you can see in the picture, Mummy and Sarah is looking out through the window. What do they see through the window? They can see a big tree. On the big tree there is a nest and four eggs on that nest, and a little bird is sitting nearby that. And what is on the beak of that little bird? A red ribbon. Did you see? Yes. And you can see many flowers and grass and walls. Yes or no? So these are the things you can see through the, when this Sarah is looking through the windows, Sarah can see all these things. Yes or no? In the same way, you also have one exercise in the page number 15. Take the page number 15. You can see there is a window. Can you see a window? Yes. But nothing can see through this window. You should draw there what you can see through the window when you look outside. Okay? Will you draw? Yes. Very good. And what is this picture? It is a bird. And what is this? It is a beak of the bird. Did you see beak of a bird? Yes. So with the help of beak only, the birds are carrying the things from one place to another place. So with the help of beak, what did this little bird do? You know, look at the page number 17. We will continue here. Sarah's ribbon did fly away. Sarah's ribbon fly away? No, a little bird flew away with it. Who had taken it? A little bird flew away with it. The smart little bird saw the red ribbon on the table. Who had seen the red ribbon on the table? A smart little bird. And the ribbon looked soft. How was the ribbon? The ribbon was very soft. So the bird carried it away in its beak. So that, what did the bird do? The bird carried it on its beak. The little bird wanted to tear it. What was the use of that red ribbon? She want to make her nest soft so that the little bird wanted to tear it. Tear it means want to make it piece. For what? To make her nest soft. Sarah looked out of the window at the tree outside. Then the Sarah looked. Where did Sarah look? Sarah looked out through the window. Then what did she see? She saw a tree outside. There she saw something red in a nest. And what did she see there? She saw her red ribbon in a nest. Then what Sarah do? Sarah called her mummy. Look mummy, there is my ribbon. Where is my ribbon? The nest of that little bird. Then mummy, yes, there it is. Yes, that you are correct. Never mind. No problem. A little bird wants to make her nest soft for her eggs. What a little bird want to do? Little bird want to arrange this ribbon on her nest and to make make her nest soft. Soon baby birds will come out of the eggs. When suddenly the baby birds are coming. Let her keep it so that no problem. Let her keep it for her babies. I will get you a new ribbon. I will buy and give you a new ribbon. This is the lesson. Did you understand? Yes, here little bird is getting ready to welcome its little baby birds. Yes or no? So that she is preparing her house. And Sarah is getting ready to go to the park, but her red ribbon is missing. But what did her mother say? Her mother said that, don't worry, I will buy and give you a new one. Yes or no? So the mothers are carrying their babies. Did you see how the mummy is carrying Sarah and how a little bird is carrying its baby birds? This is the two situation we have seen in it. Yes or no? So this is the story for my babies. Is it clear to you? Yes. Now keep your finger under each line. Let's read it. Sarah is going out to play in the park. She wants to tie her hair. She is looking for her ribbon. Sarah, I cannot find my red ribbon anywhere. Mummy, look carefully. It must be there. Sarah, I can't find it. It is not here. Mummy, don't worry. We will find it. Sarah, that's strange. I put it on this table. Now it is not here. Mummy, are you sure you left it here? Sarah, yes, I am. I left it right here on this table. Now it is gone. Has it flown away? Then, page number 70. Sarah's ribbon did fly away. A little bird flew away with it. The smart little bird saw the red ribbon on the table. The ribbon looked soft, so the bird carried it away in its beak. The little bird wanted to tear it and use it to make her nest soft. Sarah looked out of the window at the tree outside. There she saw something red in the nest. Sarah, look, mummy, there's my ribbon. Mummy, yes, there it is. Never mind. The little bird wants to make her nest soft for her eggs. Soon, baby birds will come out of the eggs. Let her keep it. I will get you a new ribbon. Okay? Is it clear to you? So, at home, you read this lesson 3 times. And I have told you now to complete the picture, page number 50. Okay? Will you do it? Okay. Thank you.